millions of dollars a day to build Ohio schools. Who does Ted Strickland entrust? A union leader who steered projects to his pals. The state report said that was improper. Strickland's response?
I support Mr. Murray. I think he's done nothing wrong.
And now that Strickland's administration steered school project funds to favored unions, here comes big labor to spend big money to support his reelection. Ted Strickland. Failed Ohio again.